What's up, guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be customizing some all white Vans. I've never done this before. This is going to be a brand new thing. I've never used any of the materials besides the paintbrushes. It's going to be new paint. It's going to be a new canvas, kind of. It's just going to be a new experience overall. So I'm going to go ahead and get started. And for the sake of this video, I'm going to fast forward it so you guys can see the whole process. Alright, guys, they are finished. I actually did these as a gift for my girlfriend for her birthday. My favorite Disney character is Stitch, and so is hers. Too bad we don't wear the same size, but here they are, all done and dried and ready to go. This is actually the left shoe. So on the side, I did like the little iconic Lilo pattern, and there's my signature right there. And then we have this pattern. This was the first shoe that I started with. I don't think that it came out as good. I kept the same pattern on the side. Let's hope that my girlfriend likes them, because they are for her. I think they came out really good, actually. So let's just show a little. Here's the front view. The side view. And the back side view. That's it for this video. If you guys like this video, give it a big thumbs up. And don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. I'll see you guys next time.